गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास. टुडे आई विल टीच यू अबाउट डेटा इंटरप्रिटेशन. दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक इन क्वांटिटेटिव एप्टीट्यूड. देयर आर डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स इन डेटा इंटरप्रिटेशन. वन इज़ द पाई चार्ट एंड सेकंड इज़ द टेबुलेशन मेथड. थर्ड इज़ द लीनियर ग्राफ्स. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द पाई चार्ट. हाउ टू सॉल्व ए पाई चार्ट बाय शॉर्टकट मेथड. For example, this is a pie chart which has given on the board. We have a total amount of 25,000. But this 25,000 has been broken into different parts. For example, person A spends 25% of this total amount. Person B spends 20% of this amount. And person C 5%. Person D 15%. And person E F. These are different persons who are spending their amount by using these percentages. So let us start how to solve the pie chart. Suppose this is a person first, A. Person A has spending 25% of this 25,000. How we can solve this? Let us see. This is 25,000. This 25,000 is equal to 100%, because if we take the whole amount, this whole amount is equal to 100%. If I take the 10% of this amount, that means I can cancel this zero, that means 2500. If I take 1% of this amount, that is 250, right? If I took the 50% of this 25,000, that means 50% is half of 100%. If it is 25,000, that means it is 12,500. If I take the 5% of this amount, that is, I can cancel 1000, cancel, that means 1250. If I take 2% of this amount, if 1% is 250, that is 2% is 500. If I take 3% of this amount, that is, I know that 1% is 250, 2% is 50, that is, if I can add this, that is 750 is the 3% of this amount. If I take the 4% of this amount, that's 4% is 500, and 500, that is 1000. Now it becomes easy to solve such questions. 25%, if I can take the 25%, that means if I take the 20% of this amount, 20%, 2% is 500, so I have to multiply it with 10, so that means 5000. 25% means 20% plus 5%. 20% is equal to 5000. 5% is equal to 1250, that is 6250 is the 25% of 25,000. If I take the 20% of this amount, and we know that 20% of 25,000 is 5,000. If I take the 5% of this amount, this 5% is equal to 1250. Now take 50% of this amount, that's D. D is equal to 15%. 15% is equal to, we know that 10% is equal to 2500, and 5% is 1250. That is 2650. And if I take the 23% of this amount, 23 means 20 plus 3%. 20% is equal to 5000, and 3% is equal to 750. That is 5750 is the 23% of 25,000. Now I have a last. Last is the person F, who spends 12% of the total amount. Person F spends 12% of this amount. 12% means 10 plus 2%. 10% is equal to 2500 plus 2% of 500. That is, he spends 3000 rupees. So this is the total amount of all A, B, C, D, and F who spends out of 25,000. Hope you have enjoyed.